And now, an even-tempered apology from White House Chief of Staff Rahm Emanuel.
Good evening. Last week, the Wall Street Journal reported that I used a regrettable term to describe fellow Democrats in a strategy meeting. The word I used was a derogatory term for people with intellectual disabilities. And while I have apologized to the head of the Special Olympics, I also wanted to take the time to apologize to you, the American people. As for the progressive Democrats, whom I used the term in reference to, I should never have called you that. What I should have called you are babies. Stupid babies who can't keep their mouths shut. You went to the Wall Street Journal with this, you turncoats? The Wall Street Journal? I'm trying to get done here. And I know we're not moving as fast as you want on healthcare, but maybe you noticed the Republicans are trying to paint us as Soviet crack dealers. And I've already got them crawling up my ass, and now you want in too? I've got so many legislators in my colon, I need 60 votes just to take a so you. I'd also like to personally apologize to Sarah Palin, who went on Facebook to criticize my comments and ask for my resignation. While my resignation will not be forthcoming, I hope the former governor can accept my humblest apologies for my poor choice of words. So now I'm waiting for your apology, you harpy. Or do you forget saying my brother Zeke supports death panels and his philosophy was downright evil? Well, he's a doctor who's dedicated his life to helping people, not a quitter who couldn't finish dinner. So why don't you stick to collecting checks for your stupid Tea Party speeches, you half a politician? Also, you come after me on Facebook? What are you, 14? Here's a status update. Grow the up. Poke me again and I will write on your wall so obscene your computer will cry. Go back to the tundra, you gimmick. I'm sorry, did you say something? Yeah, are you sure? You better be sure. In conclusion, boo who, get over it.
This has been an even-tempered apology from White House Chief of Staff Rahm Emanuel.
And also, Mel Gibson, shut up!